This is Leia and Tyre. They met about 5 years ago, but because his birth certificate says he's Muslim, even though he doesn't practice, and Leia's says she's Jewish, they were not allowed to get married in Israel.
A lot of people have asked us kind of like about our families and if that was an issue. We couldn't. Legally, we couldn't. I would have had to convert to Islam, or he would have had to convert to Judaism, which I didn't want him to have to do.
The state of Israel requires all of its citizens to marry in accordance with their religious community. Jews with Jews, Muslims with Muslims, and so on.
It works good. The religion is part of the identity of the state. We have religious courts for every religious community. The Sharia law is part of the Israeli law.
For couples like Leia and Tyre, the criticism isn't that this, but that there's no option to marry outside of your religion. But the issue of intermarriage runs deep in the Jewish tradition, since only the child of a Jewish mother will be Jewish.
The Jewish nation is disappearing. Why? Why? The only answer is the intermarriage. Marrying non-Jewish girl means you destroy the Jewish nation. I mean, the children are not Jewish. Nothing can be done.
Israel's former education minister even called intermarriage among U.S. Jews like a second Holocaust. And although most Israelis wouldn't go that far, there is wide support for the religious laws.
If we will have a national law in cases of personal status issues, it will make harmful for everyone. Why? Because there will be a tension between my life as a Muslim and the law of the state.
One study from the religious freedom organization Hidush shows 68% of the adult Jewish population in Israel supports the option for a civil marriage. And yet, even on the streets of Tel Aviv, the liberal hub of Israel, marrying within the Jewish religion matters.
Of course, for me, it's really important. But for example, my biggest boy is now with a non-Jewish girl in France, and I think they will be married.
And how do you feel about that?
Quite sad.
I'm a Muslim, religious, and I'm against any Muslim marrying outside the religion. It's forbidden in our religion.
Why not? It's only a human being. It doesn't differ. Do we are the same? All look the same.
He's being ridiculous. Really? There's no way. Intermarriage is forbidden.
In spite of all the support from their family and closest friends, Leia and Tyre felt this, and they decided to move to the U.S.
We got married first time in Cyprus, and then we came and did like a sort of a ceremony. Like, even friends, like not really close friends, would still have like a hint of like, this is not okay.
In terms of society and bureaucracy and all of these things and stigmas, we definitely faced challenges. For me, it was really hard. And the longer I stayed, the more I felt like for us to have kids, I could not imagine raising them in Israel.
While the majority of Jews in Israel stand united behind the idea of their country being a home for all Jews, the definition of what Jewish identity is differs widely.
There is no liberal way to define Jewish. All those liberals, the conservatives and reforms, it's nothing, absolutely nothing.
Other more secular Jews tend to say being Jewish is mainly a matter of culture, and that Israel cannot truly call itself a democracy if it doesn't ensure basic rights, like marriage, to its citizens.
We can really envision a Jewish and democratic state, a Jewish state in which we speak Hebrew, in which the holidays, the national holidays, are Jewish, in which the state bodies serve kosher, but we don't think that the state should be in the business of interpreting or imposing or coercing religion on its individual citizens.
For now, many Israelis get married abroad. The state will recognize their certificate. But unless the mother is Jewish, the right kind of Jewish accepted by the religious courts, their children won't be accepted by the rabbinate. Even if the state of Israel accepts them, the religious courts will not. Does that mean they aren't Jewish? Bianca Zanini, I-24 News.